Optimizing the paraprocedural care and discharge planning of all patients is very important. This is especially so for patients undergoing selective internal radiation therapy, as many of the patients are treated in the palliative setting, in which quality of life is a central consideration. The paraprocedural care of patients undergoing treatment with Sir-Spheres microspheres should focus on the anticipation and amelioration of the common side effects of SIRT therapy. The most common side effects following treatment include acute but self-limiting abdominal pain, nausea and vomiting, anorexia, fever, and lethargy. Abdominal pain is commonly experienced during the SIRT procedure and may require narcotic analgesia for relief. Abdominal pain is normally self-limiting and may usually be controlled with oral analgesics following discharge from hospital. Nausea is also commonly experienced during the SIRT procedure and may require antiemetics which should be used prophylactically prior to treatment with Sir-Spheres microspheres. Gastrointestinal prophylaxis with proton pump inhibitors to reduce gastrointestinal inflammation is usually recommended commencing 1 week prior and continuing for 4 weeks after treatment. While the post-embolization syndrome associated with SIRT is generally of lower intensity than for transarterial embolization or chemoembolization with virtually no cases of true post-embolization syndrome, the anorexia, fever, and lethargy may be treated using a tapering dose of oral corticosteroids, provided they are not otherwise contraindicated. In general, the use of empirical antibiotic prophylaxis is not routinely recommended and should be based on the assessment of each patient's individual infection risk. Within 2 weeks after receiving Sir-Spheres microspheres, patients should schedule a follow-up visit with their treating physician to conduct a review of systems, perform physical examination, and perform appropriate blood tests.